What is up, guys, and welcome back to another Match Day vlog. Today we're going to Plymouth Argyle away. It is the longest away match in the whole of the league. It's 326 miles or something like that. I got up at 4 a.m. and we're here at Manchester Airport. We're getting the plane. I'm so excited, can't put it to words how excited I am. So we're getting the plane to Exeter, and then from Exeter we're getting the train. So absolutely buzzing. I pray for a win today, because you know, travelling all this way, and Plymouth are in such good form at the minute, and it'd be just amazing to get the win, and we could even go back into the playoffs. So good luck today, boys, and let's go. I met these guys on the plane.
Hi.
There was six of us.
Reduced to five.
So what do you think the score's going to be today, guys?
I got City 2-0.
City 4-3.
It's always both teams have scored and City win, so I'm saying 3-1.
What are you saying?
Can we start again?
Oh,
lose every week. You're nothing special. We lose every week.
Tried hard in the first minute, but no, it had to be the 85th minute where we show where we actually played football. You know, we need to be more aggressive, we need to show more passion. It's ridiculous, it's just not going to plan. The lone players are showing more determination and grit. It's just, I don't know what's going, it's going to pop, to be honest. I'm just a bit disappointed how I've come this far and got nothing. We need like 7 or 8 more wins to get to the playoffs. That's our aim, you know. So that's it for today, another disappointing loss. No points. Getting used to this now. So remember to like, subscribe, and I'll see you later.